So, I finally got around to watching The Crown, having just finished season 1 literally yesterday, and I did really enjoy it. But I think the way it uses its music is very much a reflection of how a lot of other Netflix shows handle their music. Here's an example. Now, while the music in and of itself is great, they tend to repeat it for almost the exact same emotional beats at the end of every episode. At least over half of the episodes in season 1 end with this big dramatic track. It's a shame because I like the track a lot. So I figured I'd use Star Wars Day as an opportunity to experiment with this idea and the way Netflix uses the music in a lot of its shows.
Thank you.
So, yeah, that was something a bit different. Something that didn't really take me that long to do, actually, but it was really fun. If this is something you might want to see more of, feel free to send some suggestions my way. Otherwise, stay serious.